I don't even remember where I left off. I think I'm, what, the third world is where we are now? The adventure continues. Oh yeah, we literally just got to this place. Look at that motherfucker. Got him.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
So exactly what I've been doing. Cool. Go this way. We have nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Can I fucking hit this guy?
When you see arrows like
these, Dark Magician?
You can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
Leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly.
All dragons found. Nice. gotta supercharge that one probably. Alright. Gems from this area? Shit. I'll find myself some gems then. Clearly, I didn't check everything around here. Assuming 10 gems, so I assume that's gonna be even 300. Let's start from the beginning. We got dropped off here. Fun jump. I'll get it though. I would rather jump from the top. That'd probably make more sense. Yeah, alright, well. That's the life that I just lost. There we go. Level complete. Alright. Let's do the flying level first. Just because that was something the most bullshit. shit, I wasn't even paying attention. Fuck. Oh god, alright, I forgot the controls were inverted. Yeah, inverted controls that you can't even change. I think. Maybe you can. I didn't know. Yeah, I kinda looked. I didn't like to really look, you know. Oh, come on! I barely touched the damn water. Alright, you know what? Let's start with the planes this time. Oh, with 0.6 to spare. I'm just waiting to get to Spyro 3 so I can skateboard everywhere, because that's all Spyro really, that's all that really matters.
Hi, Spyro.
Okay. Oh no, wait, don't replay that. Oh, what the fuck? Well, that was cheap and bullshit and cheap. Fuck you. Fuck you too. I'd love to kill you guys and get some extra lives out of them. No, that would be a little too phallic. Alright. Let's do that. Alright, do this mission. Alpine Ridge. I don't remember this world as much, this overall world, not necessarily this level. I like, remember the first and last parts of Spyro 1 really well. And I remember most of Spyro 3 really well. And, like, the first half of Spyro 3. Yep. Yep. Get out of here. Let's try. Get out of here. Wait, why am I hurt? Why did I get hit? Ripto's Rage is the best one. Still. Nice try. Let's see if we can. Yeah. Right there. We just gotta keep our eyes peeled for hidden gems and shit, cause we're gonna 100% this shit. We're gonna 100% all three of them.
Oh, Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic,
that's
awful
the dark
beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
I wonder if you can go from right here to... Okay, no, so there's nothing right there. Wait, what? There you go. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's interesting. I don't think I can make that one. I'm sure I'll make it to right there. Wow. Why don't you run away? I really hope I got all the gems on that, otherwise I'm gonna have to get back. You have a secret to jump to before I go? Nope.
Me.
Thank you for releasing me. I can't wait to hear that a million fucking times. Maybe the enemies are called like the druids or something like that. There's a fucking egg thief around here. Mind a port of Enter the Dragonfly. I think that one's a little underrated. Yeah, I think I have it for GameCube. And that one fell off the map. Good times. Hello, Dragon. Xander.
Great work,
you have a weird
Spyro.
Fucking neck there, Xander.
If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
I don't think I have any tricks, but okay. Right, clearly from here, I'm supposed to jump over there. We'll take care of that in a minute. before we do that. We gotta go down here. How many gems are there? Yeah, 500. Pretty close. Ain't looking too bad. Let's do this way. Oh, this just took me back to the beginning. That was a terrible jump. The dragonfly is an interesting one. Yeah, you could play as not play as other characters, but you had different abilities as well. You had like a bubble breath, fire breath, a lightning breath. Oh, I don't know if there was a water breath. Yeah, you had different elemental abilities. It was a weird one. It wasn't very long. Felt a little bit rushed, but, you know. It was better than a lot of that other shit they tried coming out with later, like, the rebooted shit. I can think of the cover and everything. Yeah, there's Legend of Spyro, how did I not make that? What the fuck? Yeah, those games sucked. I mean, I think the first one wasn't actually that bad, but it just wasn't Spyro, you know? Or maybe I should jump in here. Let's go, you fucker. I'll get you. Kelvin, you
remember
were frozen
that these
solid.
Blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
You know, my biggest thing with Skylanders was that the Skylanders, all these friendly looking characters and shit, right? People from other worlds fighting together and shit, right? Spyro already had that in Ripto's Rage. Yes. So they use Spyro for it as a way to sell it. That's why he was thrown in there right in the beginning. He was in there for all of them. They should have had, like, the beginning of Skylanders be Spyro and his allies from the different worlds. Do I have... Oh, I'm missing some gems. From the different worlds in Ripto's Rage and Spyro 3. And have that be, like, the jumping off point. Alright, we are missing... Yeah, there's another spot around, I remember. But I haven't seen how to get there at all. Oh, I know how to get there. Okay. It's on the egg thief path, probably, that I have to jump off of to get there. I keep forgetting that I have that. Yeah, for Wii U. Alright, let's go back to the beginning. Clearly I'm missing something in the beginning. Yeah, neither do I. Tell me that I can actually make that jump. The Octopath Traveler? Yeah. No, they cannot make that jump. Well, fuck. Yeah. So somehow I gotta get to that platform. But how? Oh, I see. I see what they're doing here. That's okay. Ah, you sons of bitches. Another level 100%ed. Video game. Yeah, Orleans With You is another one made by Square Enix. In Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. They didn't have any Final Fantasy characters in it, but they had characters from The World Ends With You. Yeah. Yeah, I still haven't played that one. Fuck it, that dude's throwing a goddamn tornado? Yes, he is. Get your fucking... I had a joke and I lost it. Twister. That was the joke I was gonna make when that joke was just not funny. That is a big-ass spider. Okay, don't fuck with the spider. Good to know. World Ends With You, it's supposed to be. I've never actually played it. Well, I'm sure it's a good thing Square Enix knows how to make RPGs. It's like all they can do, so... Iris.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Alright. Alright, jump over there. Ooh, but I can jump up there. You can't hide your secrets from me, game. I played Gauntlet. I'm an expert on hidden stuff in the game. I will neither confirm nor deny. Oh, I barely made that jump. Holy fuck. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait for him to come back around. No! 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 Oh, are they there for if you fall, they catch you? I think so. I'll go that way in a second. Yeah, but nobody takes them seriously. Ajax! I think you're in the wrong game, son.
I hate
you're gonna
those
throw a
bugs.
Nine pan at me, are
when
you?
I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Wow, that's a lot of gems. That was unnecessary, but it was satisfying. Alright. I don't know what's this way. Oh, that's what's this way. The home portal. Jesus. Cedric.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
Alright, so there's really nothing else here. So we gotta go up here and do the supercharge. You have to supercharge the spiders. We have to kill the spiders to get the gems. So, I'll fuck off with that. Oh, come on. What was that? You know, I don't think I ever played through Warped on the Insane Trilogy. Now that I think about it. I don't know, these days I'm gonna have to go back and do that. Maybe over winter break. Alright, is there another entrance to the other spider cave? Cause that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Yeah, right there. But I can't get into that from there. We have to try to run up. The stairs with the supercharge. That's not gonna work well. But we gotta. All right, well, I mean, he clearly wants me to jump up there, right? So if I run this way. Now I'm jumping way too fucking high. What the hell? I wasn't jumping like that before. Get over there the way that I did before, and that jump was actually a little bit of a glitch. I thought my face would be bad. Well, that was weird, but if I can do a weird stop jump like that again. I think I get it. I think the longer you do the supercharge, the faster you go. I'm supposed to do this. And then... Ah, oh, but I fell. Alright, so yeah, I'm supposed to do that and go back around so I end up gaining even more speed to make that jump. I get it now. It's just a fucking pain in the ass. Damn it. Oh, really? I swear. Man, this shit ain't easy. Damn it! I keep bouncing off that wall. But now I'm just fucking bound and determined. We're gonna fucking do this shit. Weird invisible wall. wonder if I can, instead of running all the way around like that to gain speed, if I can run a circle over there. That would work. I don't know what it looks like yet. This is a wide fucking turn radius. Fuck off. Stupid. Oh, it's fucking possible. I legitimately don't think this is possible. Are you fucking kidding me? That entire time. Well, that was a waste of time. What then? I have to redo that part. I think so.
Let's find out. That's why.
Yes. Maybe a little less circling around, but... And I'm missing 50 gems. Bastards, now I gotta find where the last 50 gems are. Carefully examining every nook and cranny. Supposed to get back. Wait, do the fairies save me here? Yeah, they do. Ha! I knew that's where I needed to go. That's this jump better. I need to stop midair and glide. Okay, maybe I need to stop a little bit closer. Sparks those. I keep hitting my mic on my shoulder. Alright, now where the fuck are all the sheep for me to slaughter? Flight. Yeah, then Alpine Ridge, High Caves, and Crystal Flight. And I think the boss level, and that's it for this this world. Jarvis.
Welcome to Wizard
Peak. You don't sound like Paul.
This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
At least you didn't just say thank you for releasing me. You used other words as well. Unless they're supercharged chests. Alright, I'll take that. Let's get out of here. Those guys are just weird to the side. I did not put up much of a fight. All eggs found, like, in the entire game?
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
What do you think for telling me about the secret level that I already knew about, game? Oh, what do you think? I am some kind of amateur? I already unlocked it and beat it. Glided for quite some time. Man, that was some bullshit. I gotta find it.
Fuck that way. Alright, this way.
Says he's player coin two. One more level in this world? Maybe two, because I'm pretty sure I should have 6,000 gems by the time I finish this world. I think in every world you go to, the gem count increases by 1,000. So maybe there are two more levels. This one's up now? Yeah, this one right here is the last one. Blowhard. Let's go fight this boss then. How long are you even streaming for? Oh, 9. Not bad. Damn it. I keep hitting the mic on my shoulder. I'm kind of hungry. I have some wings in the fridge, but they're really fucking spicy. Like, more than I was expecting. Take, like, a long shit at work tomorrow. Like, I don't have to take, like, a long shit at work tomorrow. Gems are on this level. 400. The motherfucker came out of nowhere. 400 at this level, that only puts me at like 5,500 at the end of this, realm. Altair, you don't seem to be missing
anything. Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And,
is that an apple in your hand?
Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Altair, even lad. Like a secret. I like secrets. It's not a secret, it just takes me back right there. Yep, okay. 400 out of 400 drops. Well, boss didn't take very long.
Really?
I gotta check to make sure it's not just one more level in this place, because I feel like I should have 6,000 by the end of it, but I only have 5,500. Done Alpine Ridge, High Caves, Wizard Peak, Crystal Flight, Blow Hard. So if there's any other levels.
Thank you, Spyro, for recovering so many of our dragon eggs. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
Yeah, let's go to the Beastmaker's. Why not? It's not like I have to work at 11:30 or anything. Now this is one freaky looking world.
Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap.
Do you have a dragon's eye as a beautiful necklace?
I'm How sure
it
was.
How the fuck did you get that? You're a dragon. Did you, like, take it from them? That's a little fucked up. We'll be right back. Cletus. He's talking really bad Southern accent.
Spyro, it's nope. Great to see you, but I gotta go.
Well, that was helpful. Oh, now that was some fucked up shit. That was some fucked up shit. Thank you. gives you hidden area. You can't stay in. Oh, this is... Oh, come on. I'm missing one red gem somewhere. Shit. It's always worse when it's one gem, because it's just hard to see. Oh, it's in front of the balloonist? Really? There's never a chance.
So sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal. Maybe once you've rescued Fifth.
Alright. Well, we just got this area completed. I think we're gonna call the stream here.